Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are talking about the C-Spire Headquarters Center, the formerly known as the Headquarters Center of your Cellular South Incorporated Company. It's a privately owned technology company headquartered in the Wrightsland, Mississippi. The company considers the three businesses divisions, the C-Spire Wireless, C-Spire Home and the C-Spire Businesses. When we are talking about that, the C-Spire Wireless is the seventh largest wireless carrier in the United States and the largest your privately held mobile communication company. The C-Spire operates more than 100 1200 cell sites with the 9000 route miles of the carried fiber optic cable. C-Spire owns and has access to low, mid and high band wireless spectrum in its primary services area. The units offer that the 4G LTE mobile services and is investing for the 5G, the next generation of your cellular services. C-Spire has customer in the Mississippi and the Massachusetts of your metropolitan area, the Florida, your panhandle and the parts of your Alabama including mobile. C-Spire sells plans and devices for your prepaid and the postpaid your customer, and it was the first wireless carrier of the offer for the free incoming calls to those customers. C-Spire Home, which was launched one of your nation's first gigabytes your speed fiber to the home efforts in the 2013, which is provide that the 1000 megabytes per second internet accesses and the live streaming of your TVs, digital homes, your phone services to the thousand of your customer in the more than 20 Mississippi's your markets. Now it's talking about that the C-Spire is owned by the holding company your Telepax Incorporated, which also own that the Telepax Network Incorporated and the several of your smaller Mississippi's telecoms. So guys, I hope you like this video, and if you like that, then please share and like, and also to be a subscribe this channel. Thank you for watching and keep supporting to us.